needed somebody like Tyson Fury to allow you to show everybody, now becoming in your first pay-per-view audience, that you have these abilities that have, by your account, people have been avoiding. How grateful are you to him, and did you doubt that he would make it to this day?
I mean, not just being grateful for him, but I'm grateful for all my opponents that I've faced. You know, every fighter has brought something to the table. Every fighter has made me bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger. You know, although I always have to prove myself over and over again, you know. People just don't believe me just with my words, so I have to show them my actions as well, too, which is inspiring for me because all my life I had to do that. All my life I had to prove people wrong over and again. Like I said, over and over and over again. So there's nothing too new to me, but it's a blessing that I have someone like Tyson Fury to come over, to be a rival of me, to be a rival of this country from Great Britain, you know. People love the accent that they, you know, like I always say that they're not laughing, we're not laughing at them because of the accent, which is a beautiful thing. You know, he can talk as well, so he can promote all the time. Every time I fought, I've had to promote the fights by myself. You know, I had to fight against other sports as well, too. So it's very refreshing to have someone that can speak his piece as well as I speak mine. I love a person that can speak their piece. I'm all about speaking. What's on your mind? That way I can feel your energy at that time. So once upon feeling your energy and what you speak, when there's a point in time, I can release the beast that's inside of me.
I've been with you since day one, back in the Beijing Olympics, on this journey. Can you describe what this day on Saturday will mean to you with all of the frustration that you've gone through?
Man, it's everything. It's everything to me. So much emotion is running through my body right now. I'm ready. I've been ready 2 weeks ago. We only went through the process of camp because that is... We just went through it. We didn't want to get stale. We didn't want to get too dull in it. So we just went with the process. I've been ready. Like I said, I come to camp in shape. I don't come to camp in week one to get in shape. I come to camp day one, start brand new. We get guys all over the world to come in day one, we start sparring. But we don't wait around, because I don't have to, because I'm a different breed, I'm a different caliber. I'm a different person in this sport. I stand out amongst these guys. They wonder why my mindset is so strong. They wonder why I speak certain things and I deliver. I'm like, you gotta understand, like, wouldn't you rather believe in someone that says they're gonna do it and actually deliver for you? This is nothing that people have, well, I don't believe it until I see it. Well, see, if you like that, then I give it to you each and every time. Each and every time, and this is not gonna be no different. Like, again, my word, I can't wait.
Tyson on Showtime and in some of the other.